Okay, hi, today I'm going to be drawing a manga head, and this is a tutorial, so. First, we start with these curves. They're kind of dark. And draw them about, like, if you put another one, like one between. Start going down on either side. And then this part curves towards inside, and curve down this outer lash towards inside. And then maybe add a few short little eyelashes. And draw the shines, the pupil, and shade it dark at the top and light at the bottom. I didn't do a very good job here. And then you just draw a little nose. Draw the mouth close to the nose. And eyebrows. And you want the curve of the face to be about a little past the eyelid. Or the bottom of the eye. The bottom eyelid. So the same on each side turns up. This isn't very good. But you don't want her face to look like too fat. And add